This says visitor logs show an expert on Parkinson's disease visited the White House 8 times over an 8-month span between last July and March of this year. That included one visit with Biden's personal physician. The White House will not confirm if the Parkinson's doctor was advising on the president's personal care. In February, as part of his annual physical exam, Biden was evaluated by a neurologist who found no signs of Parkinson's.